I want an intensive overnight party of drinking and explicit love. I have no morals. I'm ruthless. I'm sick. And I want to beat off on a nurse's chest. I cannot change. I will not change. And the Labour Party and millions of children want me, this ruthless. It is our hope to create a powerless and pregnant President Obama, so sick that it will have no problem coming on Conservatives.